Tonight, there's a new alert about the rise of Mpox, which we used to call monkeypox, and it's raising global concerns.
So here to make sense of the new warning, Dr. Shira Doron, Chief Infection Control Officer at Tufts Medicine. Dr. Doron, thank you for joining us.
Always a pleasure.
You know, the WHO declared a new outbreak in Africa as an emergency of international concern. So what are experts worried about here?
Well, the reason for the declaration is that the outbreak, which has been going on in the Democratic Republic of the Congo for decades, has reached record numbers there and has begun to spread to neighboring countries in Africa. And like the 2022 global outbreak, now appears to be spreading in sexual networks. So declaring it a public health emergency frees up resources for a coordinated international response.
So Dr. Doron, this is the second time in 2 years that the WHO has declared a public health emergency over Mpox. What makes this one different?
Well, this is a different clade or strain of Mpox than the one that caused the global outbreak in 2022 that we saw cases of here in the U.S. That one was clade 2, whereas this one is clade 1. Clade 1 tends to be more likely to cause fatal disease than clade 2.
Okay, so who's most at risk? How concerned should we be about the disease making our way to our area?
Right now, we don't have Mpox clade 1 or 2 circulating in Massachusetts. Clade 1 has only been seen in a few countries outside of the Democratic Republic of the Congo, only one country outside of Africa, Sweden, and that was a person who had traveled to an affected area. It may not cause any problems here at all, but if it does, it's likely that it would be spread by very close person-to-person contact. So right now, the Massachusetts Department of Public Health is still recommending that certain people receive the Mpox vaccine, mainly people with specific sexual risk factors. So if you received that first shot in 2022, but not the second, it's not too late to get that second dose now.
All right, Dr. Doron, thanks as always for joining us. We appreciate you. Stay well.
Thank you.
Thanks, doctor.